Hi, today we are in Opel Astra J or Vauxhall Astra J, and I'm going to show you how to enter the hidden menu in the Navi 650 navigation and radio system. So what you need to do is go to home screen, then press back to see something like this. You have information about your radio station, and now press and hold the config button and wait a few seconds. Okay, we have the test mode active, and with the test mode active, now press the info button. And we have over here some information about your radio tuner. What station is tuned to, what's the signal quality, what is the radio tuner doing in the background, because it's constantly searching for better signal, stronger signal with the same radio station on other frequencies. It's also updating your RDS radio station names. So let's press the info button again. Over here we have another screen with some information. We have info about the DAB module, sound information, software information, hardware information, and if you have a CD changer or a DVD player, you will have your hardware versions over here. And that's it. Just toggle with the info button, and when you're done, you can press and hold the config button again to see that the test mode is inactive right now. Okay, thank you for watching. Check my other tutorials for Opel and other cars, and see you soon.